This is my circuit running, and that's voltmeter's connected to my C2 capacitor. Alright, so I'm just clicking what's effectively the commutator. And we get nice high readings on the C2. Okay, so to show you my thyratron. Now, where is it? Oh, yeah, that's it there. Let's see if we can get the lighting better. Yeah, there it is. There's my thyratron. Bit of a dodgy setup. Okay, here's my load. And there's definitely a magnetic field there. I'm not even clicking the relay. Okay, brief overview of my circuits. Pretty much